Hello folks, welcome to Guru Tech Solutions. As we are exploring latest AI tools in this channel. While browsing through internet, we recently discovered an application that can instantly kill all AI tools. It has various features that can change the way do numerous tasks. Yes, it's Popai that can facilitate and create stunning presentations in single click. Besides, you can read numerous academic papers. In a nutshell, it's a complete package that can serve various purpose. Come and take a look with me. First of all, open your web browser and in search bar type Popai. Then click the very first provided link. This will land us on the official page of this AI tool. This AI can be used for various purposes. As you can see, three different features have been highlighted and we will discuss them one by one. First, let's sign up for free. For that, I will click here and it will ask to log in using email address or Google account. Since I have Gmail account, therefore, I will go for it. I will choose my Gmail account and then input my password. Once done with, we will land on the official page of this amazing AI tool. So here comes the official page of Popai and our personal workspace. Popai can be used for various purposes. These include chat with documents, AI presentation, AI image generation, and many more. Now we will discuss them one by one. Let's begin discussing the chat with document feature. It means we can upload our reading material here and learn more about them. This is best feature for academic readers to extract concise information from lengthy articles. Here you can see I have an academic paper around teaching with technology. This paper is of 16 pages, and it will take considerable amount of time to extract information from the paper by reading it manually. However, Popai can make our lives easier. Let's upload this article and check the potential of this AI tool. Here you can see it is uploading. Once the document is uploaded, this AI tool will automatically generate a detailed summary of the PDF file. Here on right top, you can see this AI is generating summary of the uploaded article. We just need to bear until the processes is over. So, here comes the complete AI generated summary. You can see it says that this article is an extensive exploration of the role and effectiveness of educational technology. You can read the entire AI generated summary to have a better understanding of the manuscript. Moreover, you can see this AI has suggested four different questions we can ask to understand more about this paper. This is really a unique feature since it allows to interact with your paper by probing various suggested questions. In addition, by clicking summary, you get four predefined questions that can help to extract more concise and accurate information. These four questions include one-liner summary of the article, five bullet point summary, a longer and detailed summary. Let's go with the first one. It means we want this AI to generate summary in single line. Here you go, the brief summary of this lengthy article. Moreover, this provides page numbers from where this AI has extracted this information. You can see this particular information has been extracted from three different pages. In the same way, if you want to have summary in five bullet points, you can click here. This AI will automatically write the summary in five different points. Popai is perfect to support academic reading. In your single click, you will be able to extract information from lengthy papers. Similarly, in this given space, we can type our question related to the papers. Let's suppose I want to know about the particular methodology that has been used in the study. Once type our concern, we will hit enter. Then Popai will show its potential by extracting the exact information. This AI tool is so powerful to facilitate academic reading. So, here we have got three things at a time. In the middle, the uploaded article itself, and on the left side we can see the images of the uploaded article, and on the right side the place where we can see the answers related to our concerns. You can see the PDF file has been converted into various images. By clicking each image, you will be able to see the particular section of the file. Let's suppose I take this image, then a section of the paper will be selected. Now, if you want to learn more about this particular section, you need click it and you will be having various options. Let's suppose we want to extract insights from this image, then we will hit it and Popai will extract information from this particular image. In this way, you can learn more about each section of the academic paper. Moreover, this AI has a feature to share the information. For that, you need to click here, and you have to copy the link or copy the text to share with your colleagues and fellows. This AI genuinely facilitates to read academic papers since it is very powerful to extract information from lengthy articles. Now, you don't need to read the entire article, just upload the paper and you are good to interact with it. Don't skip the video since we are about to discuss its more powerful features. As I said at the beginning, Popai serves many features. Now, let's discuss its presentation from single topic feature. For this, I will click here, and it will ask to input our prompt. We just need to input a single topic to create stunning presentation. Let's suppose I am interested in AI for education. Once you are done with the typing, then we will hit enter, and this AI will start its process. Here you can see Popai is generating an outline for our presentation. The detailed outline can be seen here. We can scroll down a bit, and we can check the entire outline of the presentation. At the end of the outline, you can see the sources from where this information has been extracted. If you're not satisfied with the outline, you can hit regenerate and this AI will regenerate it. In my case, I am satisfied with the outline, therefore the next step is to create presentation. You just need to wait for a few seconds until the process is over. And here comes our stunning presentation before us. You can scroll down and check each slide. If you want to change the theme of the presentation, you can click here. Here you have got different themes, so let me go with this theme. Likewise, if you want to change the images in the presentation, you just need to click shuffle and it will bring different image and you can change as per your need. Moreover, in case if you want to change the text, you just need to select the text and you will be having this option to rewrite the text in longer or shorter form. Let's suppose I want to change this title into shorter form, then I will click here. By clicking this, we will get a modified shorter text in the title. In this way, you can make changes in your presentation. Once your presentation is ready, let's view the presentation in presentation view. So, for that, we will click here, and the entire presentation will be opened in presentation view. From here, you can present your presentation in different seminars even without downloading it. If in case you want to download the presentation, then we need to click here. Then we have got two options. The first one is to copy the link and share with various people and on various platforms. In order to download, we will click here, and it will ask to download. To export the presentation, let me click it and it will begin downloading. You can see the downloaded file. Let me open it and this presentation will open in our Microsoft Office. Here is the AI-generated presentation, you can see. We can still make changes if you want to modify some part of this AI-generated presentation. So, in this way, you can create stunning presentation using Popai. This is not over yet, since this platform provides various other services which you can explore yourself. Here you can see this AI can be used to create flowcharts, different samples has been provided. Besides, we can create images using DALL-E image generator. Moreover, you can use this AI tool for various academic purposes. In addition, it can be used for career, blog and articles, SEO, marketing, summarize and translation. Lastly, this AI can be used for coding. So, this AI tool is really powerful since it has many features that can be used for different purposes. And the best part, Popai is designed for users across multiple platforms, including iOS and as a Google extension even in ChatGPT. Now, let's discuss its pricing. You can buy Popai for monthly or annually. The rates as for each plan has been mentioned here. Investing on Popai would be a wise decision, since it has various features available on single platform. I hope you like the video, try Popai and let us know your thoughts. Besides, don't forget to subscribe Guru Tech Solutions for more such unique content. See you in next video, bye.